Well, let's hope Liverpool did well. Oh my God, it's even at home. You know what? I'm just gonna say this. If Liverpool win their next game, which is up against Napoli, then the person that I liked at the start of you would like me back. Fuck. Fresh new trim. It's currently like almost 5. My dad's on holiday and it's with me, my mom, and my sister. Yeah. Currently here at the shopping center, just about to get a drink because I'm super thirsty. Oh, he's so cute. So cute.
Alright, the fresh room looks fresh. It's gonna wait. John and George. Oh, there's John.
There is George. So it's currently Tuesday. It's my sister's birthday, which is pretty fantastic. I just need to get a photo because I can't find a photo. Yep. Heard me correctly. Also, I'm gonna try and see if I can catch John on his way to school. Try to. Oh, he already left. that sucks.
Alrighty guys, we're here at school with John. Yep. Playing handball again.
For like the first time in like a month or two.
Yep. George is surprisingly doing well.
For once.
For once.
No, we were supposed to do trick or
treat. You're gonna be in next, by the way.
George is gonna get out.
Me and my guy is a popper. You bloody called it.
I'm not gonna jump. Oh no, I didn't think it was like that.
Hey, with George, how do you feel? All right, let's see how you go. Get out of the frame. George? What are you talking about? What?
We're here with Josh.
I debated myself.
Yeah, you debated your
I got baby. Myself out, but don't worry, I'll just go back in and absolutely obliterate everyone.
You sure?
Yeah. At first I'll if you're in Jax, I'll go for you. And then who stays in the order?
Wait, are you gonna respond, Josh?
Oh, what?
Alright, we're here with George.
Get him out!
I stopped an argument happening.
Get Josh!
Bryce can
just celebrate
like
cool.
George?
Oh?
My hand.
Alrighty guys. So, this is a normal day. I'm about to, you know, start recording some FIFA 23 videos. So yeah, those are the stairs. We're building new stairs, so currently, how to get up and get down, you have to walk down these 5 steps, basically, 4 steps I should say, then go onto the ladder and then climb down, instead of just going all the way down there, taking a long route. To be honest, it doesn't look that far down, even though it's like 5 meters, but still, eh, who cares? It's 5 meters. Just gotta hope I don't fall. Now I can start playing some FIFA 23. Anyways, guys, that is the end of this week's weekly vlog. And, yeah, it's not... The videos aren't gonna get up to, like, 10 minutes now, I just realised, so... Unless something amazing happens, really, they will go up. And I should say this, we're currently on 681 subscribers, which is, I think, better than last week by 30 from last week at the end of the weekly vlog. So, yeah, kind of got sunburnt today, so, yeah, not the best. But yeah, this week was my sister's birthday. I'm not saying what her name is because it's like my personal life. She's my sister, but I'm allowed to say that it was her birthday. Yeah, and many other things happened, like many other things. Liverpool just cannot decide on how they're gonna play, literally. Like, we're the Robin Hood of the Premier League, and then we can defeat big teams. Like, it's shown, we've been Man City and Napoli. But, like, we gave Man City and Napoli their first loss of the season. But we can't even beat Nottingham Forest and Leeds United. Oh my god. Honestly, this is a time where you just stick with your club, really, because they'll go through a hard time, and then you never know, they could bounce back at the end of the season, potentially. We might never know. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to drop a like on it, and don't forget to smash the subscribe button as well. I really appreciate it. We're on the road to 1,000 subs, and probably the next long format video you'll see will be a Liverpool episode 1. I'll promise you on that, really. Yeah, I'll see you guys all in my next video. Okay, bye.